There is very little biographical information currently available for British artist James Adams. Census records have him listed as a landscape painter artist living in Leeds in West Yorkshire in 1871. However, by 1891, he had moved to Manningham, also in West Yorkshire, where he is listed as a lithographic designer. Along what stream did Adams sit to sketch and paint for Boulders along an English stream? Was it the River Aire or one of its tributaries? The painting captures the giant boulders in such realistic detail that you can imagine yourself stepping into the painting and using the boulders as stepping stones to cross the stream. We wonder if Adams knew that those large boulders were carried and rounded not by this little gurgling stream, but by mighty glaciers from the north many eons ago, or that the stone wall was likely built from smaller stones, also carried by the glacier that the farmer had to remove to improve tilling of his fields. No matter, in this painting, probably painted when he was still living in Leeds, Adams makes those ancient lichen-covered boulders and the stream, lit by sunlight, appear timeless.